If your kitty bites your hand during play, end the session instantly. Whatever you do, don't jerk your hand away. This simply makes the video game a lot more fun. Toys and balls are more secure objects of victim. Clicker training. Clicker training is a modern, kind and scientific way of training animals. The feline is a really independent animal, and many cat owners will inform you that it is this independence that makes the feline such a comfortable companion around your home. Cats are not as demanding of attention as dogs. And, unlike dogs, the majority of felines don't make any particular effort to win your approval. They'll frequently await you to come to them rather than run around trying to capture your eye. However, it likewise indicates that it can be difficult to train a cat. If you and your cat do not see eye to eye over a particular kind of habits, you may have a tough time getting him to do things your method. However, do not quit hope. It's not completely impossible to modify your cat's habits. Everything in this short article, as much as this point, is background information, developed to help you see the world from your feline's point of view, which is a crucial secret to training. You can train a cat to leap through hoops or roll over on command. However, a more important training goal is teaching him to remain within the boundaries of appropriate behavior in society. It's most likely best to make your training goal to cultivate good manners in your cat. Good manners can be specified as performing normal and natural feline habits in the places, at the times, and in the way that satisfies both human and feline needs. This implies discovering the middle ground, in other words, what you can deal with and sticking to it. When it comes to habits problems, a lot of cat owners don't think in terms of avoidance, and more is a pity. It might be charming when your 12-week-old kitten plays with your bare hand, however 6 months later when the now 10-pound beast sinks his complete set of predator's teeth into your wrist, he's truly just doing what he was taught to do. Click the link in the video description for more information.